Nicknamed Elvis, this 2.7 kilo monster was discovered by restaurant owner and mushroom fanatic Matt Donnelly on a trip to Red Hill in Victoria.
What's a mushroom fanatic, do you think?
Oh, well.
They don't sleep much.
Some fun guy.
Yeah. Oh, God. This man flu is well and truly kicked in.
Very good, girl. Meantime.
Oh, I'm sorry I asked. Please move on.